Hello guys, so I'm showing you, I've just started this one. I want to reroll my one hand sword drop rate in general. I have maxed this one, the void resistance. It's 75 the maximum, I think, maybe 90, I'm not sure, but this one is more important. Uniques, body armor, increase body armor drop rate. Now I want to do the swords on 90. After that I'll see what I can do in here, and on and on. I'll continue climbing the ladder. See, range here, it's not bad. Bow shards, it's not bad as well. Not bad. And yeah, so that's my thingy that I wanna do. And after that I'll start farming some specific items. You can see what's going on. Let me check, what do I need? Fire penetration, fire damage, increase melee stun, melee damage, fire damage. Okay, maybe
drop something.
Oh, come on, I have some chests in here dropped as well. Multiplier with chance. And chance to shred armor. Freeze rate, critical strike multiplier. These minion spell. It's not important, this one. I need this one with dexterity. The avoidance is good. So now intelligence is bad. Tire two. This is the first time when I've died from lightning, honestly. I want to kill the boss with a chance to reroll my corruption. I forgot what is the name. Oh my god. My blessing. Oh my god. My blessing. If you die on this boss, doesn't matter, you don't lose anything. Not again. This is max roll. Why mine is the worst? Not easy. This is nice belt.
Might have to drop something.
That's a bad one.
Might have to drop something.
Ah!
drop something.
That's really nice because it will give me from the chest in the middle one unique chest if I don't fail. Start lagging something.
Might have to drop something. Drop something.
Yeah, that's what I need. Where is my... Was it the boots? It's not bad at all. Could be better roll, but one proc. Wow. At 4 maximum skeletons. That's insane. Falconer. It's really important. Thank you. good base. I can easy sell this chest. Not anymore. Fell chest. Absolute trash. This is super strong. Nice, one more thing sold. I hope that I'll sell something serious.
Yes, hello.
500,000. Really nice.
Yes, hello.
Not happening.
Gloves of all time.
The best defense is an impenetrable one.
I don't understand why this guy is selling it so expensive.
trust this armor like your life depends on it. Because it does.
See this one. No one is playing builds like that.
You can trust this armor like your life depends on it. Because it does.
Let's try this one, maybe. Amulet.
Amulets. Not now. You will not find such exquisite artistry anywhere else in the city.
Tears.
Intricate detail, an artist's touch.
Really? Not for two. Okay, so it's absolute bullshit.
The biggest, fiercest blades in a terror.
Yes, hello? Yes, hello? Yes, hello?
Oh my god.
Yes, hello? Yes, hello?
And how the fuck I'll do it? Oh my god.
Not happening.
You need dicks. Almost. Yeah. Wow.
Yes. Hello?
Not happening.
Movement speed. Good. Nearly, but
yes, hello.
Tile six.
Yes, hello? Yes, hello?
Not happening.
I want to check it, I don't know what it is.
The best defense is an impenetrable one. Best defense is an impenetrable one. You can trust this armor like your life depends on it, because it does.
Finest cloth, leather, and chain belts.
Right. Open prefix 1.
Accessories crafted and imbued with magic. So much power for something so light. You will not find such exquisite artistry anywhere else in the city.
I can't change this one. I just can't. Maybe I can reduce.
Not happening. Not happening.
I'll try one, two more times on this one and crazy, isn't it? I have upgraded my damage now. Beautiful. Nice. And nice. this thing. This is the best base, by the way. What the fuck? I'm going to the chest. Is it arena? This I need to be super careful. I'm not Captain Colt. Bullshit. Lol as well. And I'll kill the boss twice after. Oops. Nope, I won't kill the boss twice after. 12 is better. It's absolute. This necrotic damage, it's creeping off. I need to kill them from distance. I'll make